In the early morning rush hour this morning, this was the view from the steps of the state capitol in Florida. The epidemic has really only been killing Americans in huge numbers for 2 months.
These body bags represent the more than 500 deaths that occurred in Arizona.
These protests are becoming sort of a hallmark, a visual hallmark of this moment, of this epidemic. I think this imagery, these kinds of protests, are not going away.